The artificial intelligence landscape is set to see some very real competition, with Google set to invest up to $2 billion in OpenAI rival Anthropic. The investment reportedly involves $500 million now and up to $1.5 billion later. But Google isn't the only backer of the firm. Amazon too has committed to infusing as much as $4 billion in Anthropic. So why is Google and Amazon backing the company? With a limited number of forerunners to back, the Google investment is just the latest in a developing proxy war between rival tech companies. And though Amazon, Google, and Microsoft are titans in their own regard, they simply cannot create a credible competitor to either OpenAI or Anthropic in the area of large language models, at least not in a short span of time. And since everyone is betting that large language models are going to upend their business and become crucial components of any future tech platform, they can't afford to not have at least partial ownership of the leaders in the space. OpenAI and Anthropic are the obvious contenders for investments in the generative AI space, and it will be interesting to see how this tech tussle plays out. If you like such content, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.